This is Alison Shea here from Halifax, Nova Scotia, who came all the way to Toronto with her partner Lewis for this event. And I'm truly loving it so far. We've been dancing, we've been tasting a variety of spirits, and I only encourage more people to dance. So Lewis, what are we drinking this evening?
El Dorado?
That's right,
it's
that's
a
right.
Rum.
Yeah.
This one is 15 years old. I believe the one Allison's drinking is 8 years old.
Mm-hmm.
It's,
oh my goodness.
It's got a nice bite to it. It's nice. Caramely type of a smell to it, and it's real good bite, nice aftertaste to it, nice and smooth for a rum. It's
And I can tell you actually that as sacrilegious as this is, I'm the only rum drinker in a sea of whiskey, and I love the warmth, the amber tones, and I encourage more people to drink rum and the spirit of Toronto to think of other hard liquors and spirits outside of whiskey. There's rum, there's more, there's cognac, go for it. And it's a delight to be here. Thank you.
Thank you.